Afternoon, yeah, me with my friend Belal.
Yeah.
Elinor.
We are from the story behind Smile, and
yes,
we do collaboration today.
Yeah. She is a writer. She also writer. Please like and comment, subscribe her channel.
Oh yeah.
She can sing in Bengali song, English song, Hindi song also, you know. Wow, it's so surprising. Then she can dancing also, and she do so many the events and programs in Singapore from Indonesian community and from migrant community also. So we hope you are guys enjoying her activities and can give her more influence, and she can give us more entertainment also, and she can speak influently. She can speak Bengali also. Then when I heard her Bengali speaking, then I see she can speak more fluently. So you want to listen from her the Bengali song? you can listen from her also. You can see her the YouTube channel. So you can listen the Bangladeshi song. And okay, Samu, anything you want to ask me?
I want to ask you since when you like to write a poem.
Oh.
Short story.
It's actually not my main thing. I just when feel some something, then I just try to write. But I am not a good writer. I just try to write only. So some poems or some. And my main thing is I run a few page on Facebook. Especially the story behind the smile and YouTube channel of the same story behind the smile. So hope you can see there our activities and you are can encourage us and support them for that and we can do that. And especially we publish on our page the people's life story in Singapore, the migrant life story. So hope you guys always can see there and with us and give us more of your
I come Singapore 2006.
2006. Oh, how many years?
Maybe 15. 15 years.
See, la, 15 years. So, you work with one employer or more?
First, I work with one employer from Singapore, then Chinese family. After 2 years, I don't have office, I cannot go out, only stay at home, cooking, cleaning, all everything, you know? But after 2 years, but it's good employer. But after I go back to this 2 years, go back, I never come back.
Never
come back. After my friend asked me to go Malaysia, but I did not. I try again want to come to Singapore. My friend say, still have, you can go to Singapore, you can try. They still have good employer, you can take office and go meet your friend when you're on holiday. Then I try again, and this second one, 10 years, I think 12 years, this one employer from Indonesia.
Oh,
until so now.
Nice. Yeah, they treat you so good, right?
Maybe salary is not high, but for me, I stay comfortable with them. They give me freedom. That is enough. No need to high salary. I can stay very long
with them. Okay, that's right. Good. So you want to say anything about your fellow FBW or your fellow friends in Singapore?
Yes, to all my friends, John, Spap, this chance, of course, have to fight for your life. Maybe happiness is not coming so early, maybe it's coming late. So be patient, must be patient. Slowly you will get your happiness. Okay?
Yeah, so thank you everyone for watching us and our stories. So please help us for our page and our YouTube channel. Hope everyone enjoying it and see you next time. Thank you very much. Bye.
Bye.